So we're now going into the museum, which is a natural history museum. Just been doing with the year 7 fossils. The Paleozoic into the Triassic. And then the Jurassic. More Jurassic. And then the end we have the Cretaceous. Amazing fossil of a frog there, isn't it? It looks like a frog. 19 and 20.
Gecko, isn't it?
Different plant fossils. Teeth. It's from the Quaternary period. Dedicated to the sea and the animals and plants that live there.